My name is Shweta. I'm from BCom first year. Today I'm going to explain about our Indian culture. Indian culture is a label of an Indian culture is a building of all the several cultures in it. India has many many religions. Ma'am?
Hello? Continue, ma'am. Continue. Go slow and continue.
Okay, ma'am. The Indian culture is a building of several cultures, several varial cultures in it. India is a birthplace of Hinduism, Buddhism, Sikhism, or other cultures. India is a tradition. India has a traditional to respect elders, to speak truthfully to everyone. It is a honest, humble persons where we can't get any humble persons in India. We celebrate many festivals like cultural festivals and national festivals. We also celebrate other festivals who were other religious persons. Hindu are celebrating Ramzan with their friends, families, and Hindus are celebrating Christian festivals. Christians are celebrating Hindus festivals, and all religions are combined to celebrate national festivals like Republic Day, Independence Day, so many other festivals we are going to celebrate together. India has that culture to coordinate with others, respect. In Indian peoples are thinking that we are all brothers and sisters, not like enemies. We treat each other as a respect, humble. India is proud of its culture because there are many religions are combined into a one religion as an Indian. We are proud to be an Indian. Thank you, ma'am.
Well done, Shweta. For the first time, you came up with your video directly without any fear. Yeah, there was that slight tension. I can see you, but you have done very well. Suchitra, ma'am?
Thank you, ma'am.
Who was that? Shweta?
Yeah, Shweta, I think I wonder why students don't come forward. You have that potential in you all, but you tend to not participate. Please participate, Shweta. I do it for the first time. It was good.
Yes,
the more you participate, the more you will out of your fear. Very good. Keep it up.
Of course, ma'am.
Shweta and all are regular students, ma'am. Make use of. Do one tomorrow, do one day after tomorrow also. You'll see a lot of improvements. Okay, ma'am. Good.
Okay, ma'am. Definitely, good. I will do.
Definitely. Good. Very good.